given Studio 21 its proper due. Okay, look around, everyone. I want you at home to look at something because it was certainly a labor of love. 8,000 square feet of beautiful. 14 back-to-back 55-inch monitors. We have a tradition of naming our studios after legendary players. Roberto Clemente.
Just to watch that footage. And we come to you today from the brand-new Studio 21, named in honor of Roberto Clemente. Now, his sacrifice.
He might as well just stay home.
Thanks so much. The inside corner with our insider up next on Whip. And it's the Pirates and.
Caught every meal since we've been here trying to make up for all.
Hey. Where do you go there?
Yo, well, Griffey is more the power guy with the lower on base, so he'd be cleaning up. And A-Rod. Joe, the big story, of course, is look, you know, a bad start to the season, obviously, but Giancarlo Stanton,
Lickman, and Andrew Dolphin, they went through all the.
Returning to the field for the Rangers was Prince Fielder. I thought the Rockies offense only did that. At Coors Field. All joking aside, the hits just kept on coming for this potent Rockies offense in the season opener in Milwaukee. He's just signed Carlos Carrasco to a contract extension. He's going to take on Scott Feldman. And Matt Shoemaker and Hisashi Iwakuma will battle in the series finale at Safeco Field. Time right now